reunion, huh? You remember me? Used to pick on me? Call me Bear Larry? You like to lock me in things? A janitor's closet, a cafeteria fridge, the bathroom at the Jiffy Lube while I was getting my oil changed? Who could forget? Not me, right here. Yeah, Larry Aldrich. The one who always wore solid colors so I could blend in the background and go unnoticed. But you always found me and made fun of my clothes. Well, Kevin, for the first time in my life, I feel confident enough to mix patterns. Thank you. No, don't compliment me. I know I look good. I got it at Nordstrom Rack. It was on sale. It was a steal. Yeah, I did lose weight, if you have to know, Kevin. Yeah, I no longer have man boobs, as you'd like to call them. Every time I changed in gym, some of us weren't born with abs. Stop trying to get to know me. Yeah, I am married. To my husband over there, Hank, by the cheese tray. That's right, I'm gay. Yay, you were right about me. Congratulations, you knew before me. I see no ring on your finger. Oh, divorce? Yeah, oh. Victoria, the head cheerleader. Typical. Divorce, yeah, right? Oh, she died. It's a shame. She was always nice to me. She always said hi in third period. Yeah. Sorry about your loss. Let me know if you need anything. I work at Gap. Corporate. Whenever you're ready to get back into the dating game, I could pick a couple of outfits out for you. I have a great sense of style. And you have great shoulders. Yeah, I love to dress those. I mean, you should after you pick my fat ass up all the time. Hey, Hank! Come over here, I want you to meet my best friend, Kevin. We used to play a game, and he used to always lock me up into things. So much fun. I'm gonna mix him up in patterns. What's your Saturday like, Kevin?